Oh my goodness, guys. This is the most incredible thing we have ever made. Let's see if we can turn the entire world into gold. Here we go. Join the project by subscribing to the channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications so you'll never miss another video. What's up, guys, and welcome back to Rick and Morty VR. Today, as you can see, it's all about the crown. Where did the crown go? Hey, Mr. Meeseeks, have you seen the Oh, wait a minute. I think you have seen the crown. Give me that thing, man. Thank you so much, guys. Today, it's all about this beautiful crown. We are gonna use it to make a secret item, and with that, we will turn the entire world into gold. This is gonna be amazing, guys. Leave a like on the video right here, right now, and stick around till the very end, because we're gonna show you what happens when you turn literally everything golden. So did you guys leave a like on the video? Meeseeks, did you leave a like on the video? Yes, you did. High five, high five. Let's go ahead and get started. This is how you can make any item into gold, except that it doesn't always work. Take for example this guy. What happens when I combine this thing with Rick? We're gonna check this out. Okay, we're gonna get a ruby Rick. That makes sense, right? So it goes from gold to ruby, or whatever kind of alien crystal this is. But what happens when you use the crown in this thing? Huh? Check it out! We get a ruby crown. That's not what I want! I want to make this thing completely golden. And it's the same thing with the, like, the magic space seat and a whole bunch of other things. And let's say that I want to turn the television into gold. I can't do that because I can't put the television on the combined platform. That is why we need to grab some secret items, combine them with the crown, and make something that can turn everything into gold. Oh, guys, this is gonna be so awesome. We are gonna say hello to a good old friend. We need some help from Pickle Rick. What do you guys think? Let's go ahead and grab Pickle Rick and whoop up. There we go. I got myself a brain. That's right, Tiny Rick. You're gonna put the brain over here, and then we're gonna grab a little cucumber. We're gonna pretend that this is a pickle, okay? Wapow! Yeah, Pickle Rick! Check it out, Meeseeks! We got Pickle Rick in the house. My dude, I need your infinite wisdom, okay? How can we use the crown to make something to goldify everything? I mean, I can put it on my head.
King of growth hormone world.
Hey, I'm not the king of that kind of world, Rick!
No.
I am the king of virtual reality. Now, let's see. Oh, no, man. No, I didn't say that. We're gonna put Pickle Rick with the crown. See if we can make that guy golden. Go. Yes, you're Pickle Rick. This is what I'm looking for. I wanna do this to Mr. Meeseeks. And also, the Plumbus. This is an item that we have never been able to combine with. Check it out. If I put this over here, it's not gonna be golden. It's just gonna be kinda yellowish. But I want it to shine like this guy. See the difference? So we are gonna do the impossible. We're gonna make a shiny golden Plumbus that actually looks like this guy and not this guy. See, here you go. Mr. Meeseeks, go ahead and shred this, okay? And go. There you go. Good job, my friend. So here's the plan, guys. We are gonna take the crown into the Troy machine. Wait, hold on. I said into the Troy machine. That's right. And then we're gonna try and complete it by making as much money as possible. After all, that should get everything nice and golden. We're gonna find out what kind of item we can get. And maybe we can combine that item either with a pistol or with a portal gun, of course, which is right over there. Or the shrink and grow thing. Oh, okay, we got a lot of ideas. We don't have a lot of time. Let's put this guy right over here. Just like that, come on, get in there. Okay, it's kind of stuck, but that's okay. Maybe that's a good thing. And then we're gonna go. All right, so let's see. How can we make the most money possible? Let's Let's be a soccer player. Really like, I mean, that's not soccer. American football. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please don't roast me. Oh my goodness. There are going to be so many comments about me calling this soccer. I'm just a guy from the Netherlands, okay?
Come on,
oh, but I can make my American friends proud. I'm going to catch it. We're going to do the touchdown and home runs. That's right. And oh, and we're going to dunk it too.
I can hardly believe it.
I know, right? And boom. Right, so now we're 16 years old. In the simulation, and I got friends. This is how I know it's a simulation. All right, we're not gonna drink any of this nasty stuff. We're just gonna go for a nice little soda. There we go. Hey, lady.
You're gonna go on to do great things, man.
You are so nice. Thank you, lady. 31 years, 6 months old. Let's see.
Wow,
ah, yes.
Really Troy.
Hello there, friend. It's really me. I am Troy, the mighty baseball, soccer, American football guy. That's right. I know, right?
Here's your cut for today.
Oh, yes. Oh, this is what I was looking for. Ooh, that's how we're gonna use it on that secret item, right?
Troy,
okay, let's see. We can do parenting. That's not good.
Do
no, we don't need that. We can do more. No more Mecca football. That's also bad. We can do social security. I should probably not throw this away. Job fair. Here you go, lady. Here you go.
This
I'm gonna get
idea.
A job.
You've got plenty of time to start a new
career.
Oh my
goodness.
It's another chance to find something you love doing.
I know, right? Well, it's a chance. I don't know if it's gonna work out. Now I'm 36 year old.
Welcome to
oh,
the job.
Oh, yes. Save lives, get rich. That is, that is very nice. Musician? No. I can't sing. Coach? No. That's not cool, man. I'm gonna be a doctor. Because
it's
doctors are cool, right?
Doctor,
hey, what is this over here?
Oh. School,
oh.
That's what you
oh, just keep... Oh, no. All right, bye. Boring, stressed guy. Oh, yes. 52 years, 7 months old.
Troy, we're
oh, no.
There.
My friend. Okay, okay. I will help you. Don't you worry, my beautiful friend. You are beautiful on the inside. I can tell because, well, these are your insides, right? Okay, you know what? That's not beautiful at all, actually.
You've just saved another life.
Through the window.
I'm so glad to be able to work alongside you.
I know, right? I love you too. Whatever your name is, Kevin John, 66 years old. Did we make it?
Happy retirement, Troy.
Hey, retirement!
You've been such a hard worker, Troy.
Oh,
I'm
thank you.
You finally get to rest.
I know, right? I need some rest, especially from you, Janice. Oh, aha. 68 years old.
Doctor, isn't
this is not the kind of rest I want. Oh my goodness. Give me
not.
This thing.
All that football in his younger
yes,
years
I got
really
multiple past concussions long term. Excuse me, my friend. No. Yoink. Out the window.
Right now,
all right. Bye bye, nurse. Bye bye, beautiful wife. Take care of the children we didn't have. No. We are going to get an item and use it in the. I'm going to call this the Goldifier. That's a good project name, right? Bye bye. And the game is over. No. The game is only just getting started. All right. So we did a whole bunch of good stuff. Go. Let's see if it's gonna work. Come on, my friend. I need it to work. And yes. Aha. Oh no.
Give me up. I'm just gonna.
Oh yeah. I don't need this. I really don't need the yoink. I'm just gonna take the crown. So let's see what we can do with the crown. To make it a little bit spicier, that's right. Oh, I know. We put this guy in the Troy machine. How about we just combine it with a Troy cartridge? I know. Rick, go away, Rick. All right, let's go ahead and grab another MI6, guys. I don't want to do this alone, okay? We need some moral support. High five, my friend. Boom. Let's see. Troy and this guy. Go. And, oh, okay. We get another Troy thing. Is that supposed to look like... Oh, wait. It is supposed to look like a crown. Hold on. Let's put this over here. Now we're gonna grab this guy. You would never think that this makes another computer-looking thing. But it actually does. Look at that. Hey, that's kind of different, right? Oh, what? This one stopped working? Hold on. How does that work? How does that work, V6? Oh, I don't think we can actually make this golden, right? See, that's the problem, guys. This has to actually be made... out of gold. That's what we're trying to do here. So this is clearly not gonna work. We're just gonna yeet that all over the place because I don't care. I'm gonna clean it up later, right, yoink? Oh, wait a minute. I've got a really good idea. What if we grab this stuff? We're just gonna grab all the liquids that are kind of golden looking. Check it out. That kind of looks like gold, right? Oh, yes. Okay, that's a good idea. Then we're gonna grab a cup and we're gonna make the cup golden. Whoa, oh, holy moly. Oh, boy.
Stay clear of the combined platform, everyone. It is dangerous. Then we're gonna put this cup over here. And we're gonna put this guy over here. Is that gonna work? Yeah, no. No, that... No. No. Just stop being fancy, James. Just pour it in like a normal guy. There we go. Oh, yes. Look at that. No way. Okay, there's something else that's like golden and stuff that we can use. And it's right over here. This guy? Is this golden? And yes, it is golden. Right, we're gonna add some of that. Beautiful, very nice. Get that out of here. What about this guy? Is this golden? Okay, that's not really golden. Can you calm down, my friend? A little bit of it is fine, right? There you go. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. All right, let's see. Do we have anything else that's nice and golden? I don't think so, right? So what about this guy? Is this gonna do something? Maybe if we combine this with the crown? Hey, Meeseeks, where's the crown? Oh, I think it's right over here, right? Yes, thank you. Thank you, Meeseeks. Good job, my friend. This is why I need you, okay? High five. Hey, wait a minute. That's not really what I'm looking for, huh? What if we feed it to Mr. Meeseeks? What if he just, like, drinks it? 3, 2... Oh, wait! I've got a way better idea! Before he drinks it, we should, Hey, give me that. Give me that. I'm gonna put that on my head. We should combine him with it, right? Oh, yes, that's a good idea. So, Meeseeks plus the crown. Let's try that first. See if we can get something going here. Yeah, he's not gonna be golden, is he? And poof! Nope, he's just gonna have a whole bunch of crowns on his hand. Not cool enough. So why don't we take this guy and combine that guy? He's probably just gonna have like golden cup hands, right? Is this gonna work? Yeah, no. You know what, guys? Bye-bye. There we go. He's gonna grab a new one. And this guy, he's the lucky Meeseeks, because he can drink this stuff. 3, 2, 1. And yoink. Oh, okay, he got a sip of it. That was not a lot, though. Oh, wait. What am I doing? I'm using all these normal ingredients. No. We need that thing. Yes, come here, my friend. The portal gun. Oh, beautiful. And pew. Oh, this thing is so cool. Let's see if we can combine something with the portal gun, huh? Can we make it golden? Or is it gonna break everything? Go. Oh. What? No way. Check this thing out, man. Does it still shoot? Pew. Okay, I don't... Yeah, no, that does not shoot anymore. Okay, it's really pretty though, but it also doesn't make stuff golden. So I don't think that's gonna happen. Wait a minute, we have another pistol here, right? We do have another pistol here. Let's whoa, and it shoots automatically. Oh boy, why does this pistol have a trigger when it automatically shoots? Guys, that makes no sense to me. Let's see if we can combine that with the crown. I said combine that. Come on. Yes. Well, that is not really. Wait a minute, Meeseeks, I've got a really good idea. Didn't we make some kind of portal gun or nuke with a battery? That's right, we went into space, into the satellite here. Bye-bye, Meeseeks, I'm going on an adventure. Let's see, we actually went here to grab a battery. That's right, and I went to charge it because as you can see, it needs to be charged. And that's when I realized I needed a different battery. Do you guys remember that? Well, if you haven't seen the other videos, you probably don't remember that. But let's see if we can go ahead and grab the supercharged battery. Yes, wow. Stuff is big, man. Okay, this guy. You are so beautiful. I need you. We need a lot of energy to turn stuff into gold. All right, so we're gonna combine this guy. Holy moly. My window. It's okay. I don't need a window. We're gonna combine this guy with the crown. Okay, guys, let's see. Yes, that is more what I'm talking about. Beautiful. Now, can we combine this with something? Wait, why is this portal still here? Hello? And why is that portal there? Okay, this is weird. This is weird. Why is this thing flying here? Go away. There's a lot of weird things happening. Then again, we are doing something that we're not really supposed to do. Just don't tell anyone, okay? Or tell everyone. It's okay. Then we're gonna grab this guy. There we go. And we should be able to make some kind of item, right? Yes. Yes. That is more what I'm talking about. I think this is some sort of pistol, isn't it? I mean, that's like a trigger and stuff. It is a weird looking guy, though. Very weird. Should we combine this with the crown, maybe? Is that how it works? Oh, guys, I'm so afraid that we're just gonna break the whole game. Okay, are we gonna break the game? Go! Oh. Oh, that's more what I'm talking about. Does it also do something? I don't know if this actually does anything at all, guys. Huh, that's a little weird. I was really expecting this to do- Oh! Oh my! Did this thing just- Wait, hold on, do I shoot with this? Oh! Oh! What? Wait a minute. Okay, so we've got golden rig, and we've got normal rig. Pew! No way! This thing can shoot things into gold? So does it work on the Plumbus? This is the real question, and go! No way. Check it out. It's still flimsy and stuff, but it's completely gold. Oh, that is so cool. That is so cool. Oh, does it work on Mr. Meeseeks? You know what? I think that is gonna really, really break some stuff. Hey, Meeseeks. How are you doing? Let's see what happens when we turn everything into gold. Can I turn the wrench? Yes. Yes, we can goldify everything. What about this stuff? Oh, oh my goodness. The whole thing is golden. Okay, that's... Whoa. Even these things are made out of gold. Whoa. Look at this. What is this? Oh my goodness. This is incredible. I've never seen this thing before, man. It's like black golden stuff coming out of it. Does it explode as well? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, pew. And the shredder, pew. No. Even the shredder is gold. And pew, 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 pew. Can we turn the whole floor? Oh my goodness. The whole floor is made out of gold. And check it out. We can look. Whoa. Okay, Meeseeks couldn't handle the awesomeness. We can look down the monster hole. It's all golden now. Can we still get a Meeseeks? Oh, what? It returns to its original color? No, that's not gonna happen. Wait a minute. Golden rig. Pew. Really what? No way. I turned. Oh. Really look at this. What like just happened to the watchman? Oh, check this out, dude. A golden pistol. That is incredible. All right, let's go over here. Let's see if we can turn the whole house into gold. Go. There's no way. There is no way. The whole thing is made out of gold, man. And there you have it, guys. That's how you turn the entire world into gold. Guys, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you on the next Project Jason 5.